know, it's not what you're thinking. But I am getting my hands dirty at a pottery class in the Sunshine Coast hinterland. And the name of the class? Shades of Clay.
Kathy Lawley is the artist behind it, having been a potter and sculptor for more than a quarter of a century. She now welcomes people of all experience levels to turn mud into masterpieces.
So it's going to be a nice round shape with a long neck.
My fellow workshoppers and I have decided on a poultry theme. At the moment, though, mine's looking more bowl than bird.
Keep working on it, and it ends up, surprisingly, looking like a chook.
I have complete faith in you. Yeah. What do you think people take from your classes?
People say, I've never built anything before, and I haven't, you know, used clay before. I'm not creative, and they go away with a big smile on their face. They go away feeling like, wow, I've made this myself, you know.
Perched on a picturesque hilltop, her studio, Fried Mud, is perfectly placed to spark creativity.
It's an arty place to be, it's creative, and it's beautiful. The mountains, I mean, every day it's different. You look out and you see, you know, maybe the mists coming in, or you see the most beautiful sunsets.
And the Shades of Clay classes, What's the point of difference with them?
Shades of Clay is more for 4 hours when, say, if you're having a girly weekend and staying up in one of the beautiful places in Mullaney, what can I do that's a little bit different? And, you know, besides, you know, shopping all. And so you can come here for 4 hours and have a bonding session with your girlfriends.
It wouldn't be Shades of Clay without a paddle.
Turns out playing in the mud with your adult friends is just as much fun as we all remember as children. And now, with our works taking on a recognisable shape, we'll glaze them up before they get fired using the traditional Japanese raku method, which is one of the quickest. 3 hours at a whopping 1,000 degrees Celsius.
What does raku mean?
Comfort, ease and relief.
I think that's one of those words lost in translation, because that looked hard, hot and frustrating.
Wow, you can feel it in your eyes. Kathy runs a host of workshops ranging from a few hours to a few days, and for the very committed potters, even through to trips overseas. And if you like the look of the food, catering is available from Three Divas Cafe, just down the range.
Wow, so these are all really different.
They sure are. That's the, you know, it brings out the personality in each piece, which when you look at the pieces and you go, I know who made that. It's a part of you that goes into the clay, and by the time it comes out, it's like this beautiful, unique piece to everyone. Everyone has their own unique styles.